Hi, welcome back. We're doing the Black Forest Nightmare. This is chapter 12. And mission 4. So we're going to be having tanks in the burning walker, so... So, most of the Anthony and Clyde have large caliber and or was it Daryl and Clyde? I don't know. We'll see. Two of them have large caliber and one of them has piercing. Could have showed you, but eh. That's obviously, the large caliber, and so it's Anthony. So we're just gonna wait out the turns a little bit. Probably should have gotten Daryl a nice little charge going on, but should be all right. So we're going to want to get to the exit as soon as we can. We're about to get a spawn, so what we're going to do is we're going to kind of group together a little bit and we'll blast through these spawns here in a minute. Okay, wait, let's make sure where our tanks are at. Okay, there's one up there. So what we're gonna do is try to clear out this bottom a bit. Yeah, it should be a decent shot there. Okay, we got two turns to get out of dodge here. So I kind of recommend that we do that. Daryl, what are you doing, Daryl? No shooting. Just get up in there. There we go. Probably should have ran the first turn before that to the exit, but I was going to try to fight out, but they're just going to keep swarming on you. It's always bad when half the video is the loading. There we go. And it always moves. So we're gonna get some more Daryl tokens next mission. Thank you for watching. I'll catch you down the road.